James Tyree Ligon graduated from Gallatin High School in 1973 and attended Volunteer State Community College. He received a Bachelor of Arts degree in Studio Art from Austin Peay State University and then continued his education at Southern Illinois University at Carbondale. In this artwork, there are three college-age African-American students candidly modeling for the artist. It is assumable that these three figures are student colleagues from Ligon's time here at Austin Peay State University.